We are looking at the rotunda, the centerpiece of the university as viewed from the opposite side. It is on the north side of a great lawn. And this magnificent university, the architect, the concept, all of it was Thomas Jefferson's, designed it. He was able to sit at his home in Monticello and look by telescope down to see how the building was going on. We will see that later. So there's the rotunda, and what you see as you pan around here is a series of sub-schools or sub-colleges where the headmaster would live, the students, and the classrooms. And goes round and round, as you can see. When we turn in a moment, you will see this expansive lawn surrounded on all sides by these schools, sub-schools. Something very generally akin to the way it's done at Oxford and Cambridge. And of course, these people were all the founders of the country, were all British and had known and been familiar with all these great British institutions. So we come round, full circle, back the north end, the Pantheon. It was finally completed actually 2 years after Jefferson's death. He worked on it many years, designing the concept.